Nice, bro. What is going on, peeps? Joshua here, and I am back with brother Todd for our wonderful Monday evening fellowship ride. It's always marvelous. Grateful the Lord provides this time for us because I did have a busy day. Had to go get a nope rope out of some folks' yard. And fortunately enough, the Lord gave me the power to tread on the serpent. So SW in there, all is good. But Todd and I are out here at McDonald Hollow for a little ride down the old Wilkes Wood. What do you say, sir?
Let's do it.
About ready for a little Wilksy? So, with the Enduro race coming up on the 29th, decided it's a great time to get a little refresher in. Just kind of feel the trail out, see how it's running. Not doing any race pace stuff today. Trying to make it through that corner without dying. Now in here, I really want to get out wide, sweep that corner, get down through this little rock garden. Oh, oh, pedal clacker. Did that terribly wrong, y'all. Even after sessioning it. Wow. So I have to come back up and do some more laps. Get wide here. Don't die in the roots and the leaves. No dropper life. Whew. And that's Wilkes Wood. Bam. Boop. So slow. So slow. Terrible. Unacceptable.
Let's do it.
Boop. Let's go do some more pedaling, peeps. These beautifully flat corners. That one might be a flatter. I cased the snot out of that. Oh yeah. No, it still seems to have some air. Phew. Nice one, sir. Full drift, baby. Yeah, bud. That's what I'm talking about, Willis. Yes, sir. You're good. That's the dual track, buddy. Yeah, nice save on that little kick. This is those wonky ones right there. Yeah, bud. Great little send down to the bottom. hail.